Horseshoe Casino is coming one step closer to its grand opening. Nine on Your Side got a look at the $22 million project as it was officially unveiled just a few hours ago. City and casino officials were joined by the Pendleton community residents to unveil the roadway projects and streetscapes improvements. Mayor Mark Mallory and Vice Mayor Roxanne Qualls helped place the ceremonial finishing touches and plantings for the casino.